Good morning, family, and welcome back to my channel. It is a rainy, gloomy day. You can see it's not pouring, but it was a little while ago. It's going to be raining all day, so I'm going to take this opportunity and get some stuff cleaned in the house. But before I do, I'm just going to show you some snippets of new decor, Halloween-ish decor. So let's go inside. I don't know if it's coming up. Let me see if I can turn on the light. Make it a little bit brighter. Okay. I don't know what's looking so yellow, but this to me is a little Halloween-ish. So this is what I purchased this vase a long time ago. And I just added a little broom. It's like a little broom. It's not a stick, but it's like a little tiny broom. My daughter gifted me that. It's a cinnamon. It's a cinnamon broom. A long time ago. So I just threw that on there. And then the light, if you can see, it's flickering. And then I have my little The Witch's Inn sign here. And then I had that pillow there. But I wanted to show you this. Let me see if I can turn the light brighter. So this candlestick with the pumpkins, I purchased this from... It was a lady on Facebook Market that was selling them. And these are absolutely gorgeous. I don't know if you can see them. They're beautiful. And they have the, it's like a little stem underneath so you can stick your candles on it. But these are so pretty. And she was selling them for $15. And this is... they're heavy, wrought iron. And here's the other one, if you can see that. But look how beautiful these are. Let me see if I can put it here so you can see it a little bit better. I know the lighting is not that great, but you can get an idea of how pretty they look. So she was selling them on Facebook Market for $15. Well, first they were on sale for $20, and then she sold them, and then she went down. She dropped the price, and she was selling them for $15, and I just couldn't help myself because, you know, I'm a sucker for anything wrought iron, and they are just so pretty. I know you guys are thinking, oh, she's crazy. She's buying things. It's COVID. I get it, but everything was done. The way that it should be, I guess, if you would say, around this time, because she, we messaged each other and she said, just leave. I never actually saw her. I just drove to the place and she said, just leave the money under the mat and the, candle holders would be outside. And that's how it happened. So they were sitting outside. I put the little money under the $15 under her mat, and I just took my candles. I came home and I disinfected them with disinfectant wipes. So I cleaned them up really good. I had gloves on and my mask, of course, too, when I went to pick them up. So I came home with the gloves and I wiped them down, set them outside for about an hour, and then dried them up with Bounty and brought them home. And here they are. So I am absolutely in love, and I'm sure that they will probably not stay here because I tend to move things around, but I love the way they look there. They look so pretty there. So I'm very happy with that. So this to me is a little Halloween-ish. I mean, I don't have a lot of Halloween decor, but this is cute to me. My Halloween hat is out and ready. Because I will probably be wearing it for Halloween. I do believe we're going out, myself and some of the kids, and we're going to go to our favorite town that's not far from here, so I'll most definitely be wearing that. I have to try on the dress. I still have the outfit, so I have to see if that still is intact. I probably have to iron it and stuff, but... my hat is out and it's ready. So I don't have much Halloween decor because I usually gear towards autumnal decor. But probably in the future I'll be purchasing a little bit more. So that's that. I'm not sure if I showed you guys this, but these are the plates that I always set out in the kitchen on their plate stands during this time. So those are there. That's a vase that's there with the long sticks. But yeah, I think that's it. Okay, so let me show you what I have been really loving lately. And it's the flavored coffees, and they're from Victor Allen. Well, they're called Victor Allen's coffees. And I saw this on someone's channel, and I decided to give it a try. So you can purchase these boxes at Bed Bath & Beyond. And they have all of the seasonal boxes. So I am so looking forward to buying the winter flavors, because these have been really good. And I'm really enjoying these. So you get 96 K-cups in this box with these different flavors. So if you'd like, go check it out. And I think this box will run you about $30 or something like that. Maybe 20 something. Maybe close to 30. I can't really remember off the top of my head, but they're really worth it. And as soon as I get the winter ones, I'll share those with you as well. Let me just share. You see how pretty this tree is getting? This is one of my favorites because it's close to the house. But look how pretty and red. This gets really bright red. It is turning. That tree makes me really happy because it's so beautiful. But having all of these trees equals this. See that? It's a sea of leaves. Yeah. And I am not even going to bother touching that until they come down, because it's not worth it. It is too much work. So yeah. I'll just have someone come and blow them when it's not raining. But let me show you this. I wanted to show you guys. I don't think I shared this with you. So I put my little owl out here in this tier. My little cauldron is there, but that usually always stays out. And a pumpkin. And the reason why these pumpkins have been lasting is because I coated them with a clear acrylic paint. That's why the animals have not touched them. So I'm really happy with that little tier. But I wanted to show you this. And it's all full of leaves now, but I usually decorate this bench all the time. So I have a little sunflower, little ornament with a crow here. And then my pillows that I always put out for Halloween. And then there's a lantern there, but it's getting all full of leaves. But I always coat these as well with Never Wet. You guys know, so the water does not penetrate in these pillows ever. Never, ever. I'm telling you, I swear by that product because it is awesome. So this is a little crow. Yeah. So that's kind of Halloween-ish. All right. Let's head back up. And that's my little sign. I don't think you guys have seen this either. All right. I see you guys in a bit. Let me get dressed and let me go and do some shopping. See you guys in a bit. So I think that's it. Oh, there's another side of the house. It's really dark in here. Another side of the house that I decorated with the rug and the same kind of broom with the little black ribbon. I'll show you that some other time. But I am going to get dressed now because I have to go to the supermarket and purchase a couple of things because we're running low in this house. So when I get back, I will be sharing that with you. And I think that would probably be my first. Probably not. But I haven't done a grocery haul in a really long time. So I'm going to share that with you guys now. So let me get out of these clothes, hop in the shower, and then we're off. All right. So I see you back with the food haul, grocery haul. See you back in a bit. So guess what? Now that I'm back, the sun is out. It was cloudy and rainy, and now the sun is out. There's no telling what this weather is gonna do. Here in New York, it hasn't been that cold though. Thank goodness, not yet. But It's on the cool side. It's in the 60s, and that's pretty much what it has been, if not upper 60s. But the sun is out. All right, well, let's get into this. Okay, so I'm back, and let's just go over what I purchased. All right, so I always like buying these breaded flounder fillets. They're just ready just to throw in the oven. So I bought the flounder fillets, and this is the first time I'm trying these. This is the whiting. So I bought a pack of the whiting, and I usually always buy a pack of tilapia. I bought a ground turkey. I think I bought two of them, so you might see another one around. I'm planning to do a recipe with those. This is the first time that I saw this, and this is by Perdue, a turkey breast tenderloin. So I know the hubs will really enjoy that. But you guys know that I don't eat meat, but I do buy it because other people eat it, my family. So I still do buy it. So this is a nice treat for him. Two packs of turkey breast chicken. The other pack, I bought a pack of sliced cheese. I usually like white. I don't like the American, the yellow one. I don't ever eat that one, really. So I bought the white one. I have two packs here of bacon, turkey bacon, a mayonnaise, a light mayo. This is a hit in my house. Everyone loves this, and they taste really good. The Asian Caesar, and it comes with the dressing and like croutons and noodles and stuff like that. This is really nice to just throw in a bowl and just mix it and go. I bought two packs of shredded cheese. This is the four cheese Mexican blend, and this is the regular mozzarella, and I'm going to use this for a recipe. I think I'm going to make the hubs this weekend, sometime this weekend, breaded chicken cutlets in the oven, so I'm going to use that cheese. I have just a backup oil. I don't really like this oil, but I just bought this for one of my recipes, so it's vegetable oil. My yogurt that I love, Chobani, bought that. This is also one of my favorites now too. And this is for my smoothies. This is the first time I'm trying this blend. This is an energizing one. It has a fruit and stuff, acai. It has kale, strawberry, apple, and blueberry. I usually purchase another kind, but they didn't have it, so I figured I'd give that one a try. I brought let me see if I turn this light on. That helps a little bit. I brought a spring mix. Here's the other turkey. I bought a sugar in the raw. It's the only sugar that I always purchase. We don't use white sugar at home unless it's for baking. My Beyond Burgers, of course. I bought Beyond Sausage because I absolutely love these, and I'm the only one that eats that. This is the first time that I'm trying this one. This is a shrimp ravioli. I usually buy the lobster ravioli, but I'm going to try this one. I'm not sure if I'm going to like it because it's in the black pepper dough. I'm not crazy about pepper, but I'll give it a try. If not, the hubs will eat it. A sack of potatoes, some aluminum foil, a box of trash bags that I needed, two tuna fish cans. They're becoming really pricey, but you know, these are good backups. Garlic minced, because I love that and I love cooking with it. And this is going to go in one of my recipes as well. The ranch dressing was on sale, 2 for $5. So I bought two ranch light. I'm so happy about this. This is finally here. The peppermint mocha coffee creamer. Can't wait to try that. I bought a Prego roasted garlic herb tomato sauce. And that is for the chicken parm. I bought a honey. I bought some eggplant because I'm planning on making eggplant parmesan for myself. The hubs doesn't eat eggplant, but he'll have his chicken parm, and I'll make eggplant for myself. I also purchased these, and this is one of the recipes. And when I'm making it, I'll show you guys. These are the Goya discs that I'm gonna make in what we call is pastelillos. They're like the patties with the ground meat inside, and then you fry them. They're delish because I remember eating them and I absolutely love them. Don't miss them too much because they're very high in fat, but I'm gonna make some for the hubs and then for the neighbors because I know that they like this. I've just bought some backup Bounty until my boxed order comes in. So there's two rolls of Bounty and TP, two bags of chips. This one is the sour cream and cheddar, and then barbecue. This is the Hubs' favorite barbecue chips. I bought Farina because we like that, especially the Hubs. Two boxes of the cheddar macaroni and cheese. I don't eat this and Hubs doesn't really either, but I'm trying to stock up on boxed and canned items because, you know, the obvious. So I'm trying to stack up on that and that little inventory. And then these are my favorite now too. I do buy the regular oatmeal, but these have been really good. And these are the oatmeal. They're like natural, so they have maple. This is the maple sugar. I think I bought two maple sugar. I don't know if it's not focusing. Brown sugar and maple. There you go. Brown sugar and maple. I bought two brown sugar and maples. And this one is blueberry and hazelnut. Guys, if you like oatmeal, try these out. They're really good. And the other one is, this is a different one. I don't think I've tried this one. Oh yeah, this is the apple. Come on, focus. Apple pieces and, it's not focusing. All right, it's apple pieces and cinnamon. There it is. So it's from Red Hill. Those are really good. I bought a Alfredo sauce. We needed some panko to bread the other stuff. Two boxes of Cheez-Its. They were on sale 2 for $5 as well. I like them. It's a nice snack. And these crackers I have been absolutely loving. These are the roasted garlic, Brenton. They're like wheat crackers. They are so good, especially with soup. All right, and I think that's it. Nope, one more thing. I bought two pans, if you can see. Two baking dishes, one smaller than the other because mine are ready for the garbage. So, yeah, and that is it.